So I broke my wrist last week. What? Yeah, I broke my wrist and I was sitting in the ER waiting for a doctor. He fixed me up, gave me a cast and I was out pretty quickly. Wow man, are you okay? How come you're not wearing a cast anymore? Oh, he never told me to keep it on. And it's hard to play volleyball with it. Dude, I don't think that's how it works. Speaking of which, is it bad when your hand turns completely purple? I'm not feeling so good.